What I think is special about the school is how education based it is, especially because most of what we do is always like in silence, working like for the whole lesson. There's like every minute of the lesson counts and we are always working.
It's strict here, but it's a good kind of strict because it gets you the best possible education.
I like the fact that we have disruption-free learning, and when you go into lessons you don't have everyone messing around and you can just get on with the work and just be able to learn without people messing around.
I think as we get older we do more things technically, and the Chromebooks would help us more, definitely.
And then this has taken a massive toll on her relationship.
The teachers, everyone's so nice, there's no arguments really.
It's like teachers are always open to speak to you if you need any help with any of your lessons really. And that really helps every student push to whatever grade they want.
Identify the word, a meaning that is hinted at rather than stated.
The teachers really do care about how the students are getting on and their opinions of things.
They're nice, but strict.
The teachers are very friendly. You can talk to them about your issues.
At the end of the day, tutor time also helps like calm down from all the work. Sometimes in tutor time, we read quite a bit.
You'll have to like give yourself some time to adjust to how things are here. Then once you have, it'll be great and you'll really see the turn in your education and see the improvements.
I was really nervous about coming here because I don't really like changes that much. But it's got so many opportunities here, it's just a lot better.
We've definitely become a lot better of a school. So it's definitely the best school to come to.
It's a really good school and it's a really good place to learn.
It feels like we've always been at Atlantic Academy, which is a really good thing.